Facebook users complain that they are not receiving the 6-digit OTP verification code for their Facebook accounts, and it is frustrating when you want access to your account but can't. Though still, there are ways you can solve this problem. After analyzing the problem, I figure out the way to solve the problem. Now, if you're stuck on the Facebook and cannot log into your accounts for the OTP code, watch this video to learn some quick ways to receive your verification code. Now, you need to enable access to your Facebook account on your mobile device. Just open Settings, scroll down, tap Manage Apps, find out about Facebook. Now, open Permission, enable Location and SMS. Go back. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data. Now you need to be a little tricky. If you already send requests for OTP code too often, you need to change your internet IP address. So now open the Google Play Store, now look for a VPN, download any VPN, now open this up. Now you need to give allow for all the permission. Now select any country to change your IP address. After that, open your Facebook account and check. And after following processes, this will help you to receive the OTP code on your Facebook account. Now, if you still have issues, don't forget to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.